Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how to set up my Wi-Fi ring extender AC1200. Okay, all you need to have the accessory, the Wi-Fi extender, your smartphone, the SIM card stick, and the power supply. Okay, first of all, you need to input the power supply to the Wi-Fi ring extender. And to input the power supply to the Wi-Fi ring extender, you just plug this part to the socket and then you will see the signal here. Okay, this one is signal and this one is the system. Now we just plug. Okay, and on your phone you need to download this iHome app. You can check out on the App Store, and after that just open the iHome app. When you first time open it, you need to just connect the app to your Facebook or any social account that available. You will just do set up it. After you already set up, you will see the template like this. Okay, and after you see the template, just press this plus button on the top right hand of your smartphone. And please take note that the Wi-Fi that already connect to the smartphone will be set up as the Wi-Fi that will be extend from this Wi-Fi extender. Okay, so if you want to set up any Wi-Fi, just make sure that your phone are now already connect to the correct Wi-Fi. Okay, after that just press the plus button here and you will find the word add device. Press on it and you need to turn your Bluetooth on. Turn on your Bluetooth, and after that you can just find out your category of your product. And I cannot find this tab of the Wi-Fi extender, but we can just press search and you just press AC1200 and then you will see the your Wi-Fi ring extender model here. Press on it. Okay, and after that you just press next. And now follow the instruction from the app, reset device. You need to use the SIM card stick and press to the reset button on the button of the Wi-Fi extender. Okay, let's have a closer look. Okay, you will find the here the reset button. Just press on it about 5 seconds. So press and hold about 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, after you see the system is on, continue on and release the button. And now we just press device reset. Select your Wi-Fi that already connect, so and then input the actual password once again. Okay, after you fill the password, just press next. Okay, connect to the Wi-Fi. Okay, so now just go to Wi-Fi. And then you will find the your Wi-Fi repeater here. Okay, after it's already connected to the Wi-Fi repeater, just press back to the Mi Home app. And now it's connected to the device. Okay, now you can see the signal and the system is become both blue. And now you can just create room, or I already create the living room and balcony. So I set up it and select it to the living room and then press it. Set up the name of the Wi-Fi, so I choose the default name, or you can edit the name. Ring extender. Okay, so I delete this. Then just press next. So just Wi-Fi ring extender AC1200. Press next. Okay, you can choose to share this. Home, or you can just do not share for now. So just not yet share. Don't prompt. Agree with the term and condition. Okay, now it's done and just press back. Now you see the Wi-Fi ring extender here. And all the information here, you can use and edit it. And now you can edit the name. Just go to Wi-Fi setting. And edit the name of your new Wi-Fi 1200. I don't know why the text is become very dark like this. And after that, you can also set up the Wi-Fi password. Set up it by your own. For example, I input it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Done. Then just tick. Okay, so the name you cannot space. Okay, and just a second. And now let's try to connect to the Wi-Fi. After change the password, the extender will just disconnect for a while, and then it will back to online. Okay, now you will see the extender living room AC1200 here. Connect on it. And then the password we input 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Join. Okay, so now that's it. You can now connect to the Wi-Fi, and now I connect from this extender and the internet also supplied to my phone. Okay, so I hope you got the point of how to set up this Wi-Fi RAN extender AC1200. Okay, I hope you got everything you want to know in this video, and if you have any question, please let me know in the comment box. And now thanks for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.